In lane 1176 is Patrick Crossan from St. Anne's. It's a 25-65 lap. Lane 2 is Kevin Crossan from St. Anne's. 23-92, we're in lane 177. I'm going to pass over to Mr. Star to run this. Lane 3 is Blair Crawford for St. Anne's, wearing 178. 179 is Lee McGuinness, who won the 100 metres, and boy, look at him storming around the court, the bend there, looking really well. Aaron Cadron is inside him, outside him from Sligo, wearing a 174, 175, Cameron McLean at 181, Roland Boomer. And it's Lee there, coming very strong into the finish, Lee McGuinness. Official, unofficial, 22.82 on the clock there.